This silver flash is actually a school of small mackerel called aculei. As juveniles, they lived on the reef, but as adults, they've moved into deeper water. They gather in the tens of thousands, seeking safety in numbers. When they sense danger, the small fish react by crowding close together in what's known as a bait ball. Instead of seeing individuals, predators confront a much larger, confusing creature.